This is an editorial from KCRA3 and My58's president and general manager, Ariel Roblin.
The best gifts often have a story behind them, and local businesses are filled with unique stories. Some of my favorite gifts to give have been from local artisans, restaurants, and booksellers. The health of our local economy and the very culture of our area is rooted in the dreams, history, challenges, and fears of our local businesses. And yet, the term pro-business is often spun in the negative, shaping policy that hurts the local businesses that keep our economy thriving with commerce and solutions to some of our biggest issues. We need to change that narrative by shopping with them and really understanding and sharing their stories this season. According to the U.S. Department of Labor, for every $100 you spend at a local business, 68% stays in the community. And beyond that, local businesses are vested members of our community, less likely to leave the area, and dedicated to our region's future. By supporting them, you're helping to raise the next generation of community leaders, pay for someone's education, create jobs, reduce environmental impact, support immigrant entrepreneurs, and so much more. Local businesses are the heartbeat of our community, because when local businesses thrive, we all do. We love telling stories about our community, and we bet you will too.